the women and children are safe because of the secrets that you